We are here with Christy Campbell, the winner of the Courage to Come Back Award in the physical rehabilitation category. Christy, what were your initial thoughts upon hearing that you were getting the award?
I was amazed and very honored and humbled by it, and also proud, not only because of my recovery, like coming from a wheelchair to walking, or having one word that was yes to this, talking with you. And also, I'm proud to be the spokesperson for people with a face.